Namaste. In this video, we will talk about Unit 3 Health and Wellness, a healthy diet for a healthy life. This is reading second. So let us talk about the exercise. Consult a dictionary or the internet and define the following words or phrases. So we will get some word or phrases, and we have to define those word and phrases based on internet or dictionary. So I have consulted internet here to answer those questions. So first word is wonder food. So here wonder means, you know, that is beyond our thought, beyond our imagination, and food means, you know, that what is food. So wonder food means the food that has beyond, you know, the nutritious value, the food which has high nutritious value. So we can say those foods are wonder food. So here is the definition: a food item that is believed to have excellent nutritional and health benefits. Next one is cardiovascular disease. So cardiovascular means related to heart, like, you know, heart attack, stroke, etc. So disease is there. So the disease which is related to heart can be said cardiovascular disease. So the answer is a disease that affects the heart and blood vessels. Okay, next one is bioeconomy. Bio means related to living things, and economic means, you know, related to money. So how, here is the definition: an economic system that uses biological resources to produce goods and services, that can be said bioeconomy. Demographic changes. Demography means related to population, and change here refers the difference or change in population. So if there is change in gender, you know, or what is that, population, that can be said demographic changes. So the right answer is a change in a characteristic of population over time, like gender, race, or ethnic composition. So next word, the phrase is multidisciplinary approach. So multi means many, and disciplinary means area. So if we apply multi means different areas to solve a problem, or if we apply a knowledge from different areas to solve any problem, that can be said multidisciplinary approach. So an approach to problem solving or research that involves experts from multiple fields working together to achieve a common goal. So this is multidisciplinary approach. Next one is economic inequalities. So economic means related to money, you know, property, wealth. Inequalities means variation or differences, can be said. So if there is, you know, like poor and rich, so this is economic equality. So this is economic inequalities. So inequalities in income, wealth, and access to resources and opportunities that exist between diverse individuals, groups, or countries is known as economic inequalities. Neurological disorders. So neurology means related to mind, you know, neuro system, and disorders means problem. So a broad category of disorders, that can be said disease also, that affect the nervous system, including conditions such as Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's disease, or epilepsy. Biomarkers. This bio means, you know, related to biological things. So let us talk what is there. Biological indicators that can be used to measure a particular process or condition in the body is known as biomarkers. Now complete the sentences below with one of the words in red from the text above. So we have different words, bold-faced in red. So we have to select word from there to complete the gaps. So first question is, the children were especially that there were enough cookies for each of them to have two. So children were especially delighted. Okay, so delighted will be used here. The children were especially delighted that there were enough cookies for each of them to have two. Okay, next one is, the organization held its annual. So held what conference will be there? So the organization held its annual conference in New York this year. The health ministers of more than 40 countries attended it. Next one, it is that makes an organization a successful one. So that is innovation. It is innovation, and even you can write it is an innovation that makes any organization a successful one. Next one is your life changes if you perform well in your studies. So life changes dramatically. Drastic change can be there if you perform well in your study. So answer is dramatically. Next question number E. Mr. Gurung is leaving the job because of disease. So disease mentioned here is cardiovascular. So we write cardiovascular the right answer for this. Next one is early of a disease help us to cure it soon. So early what diagnosis will be there. Okay. So early diagnosis of a disease help us to cure it soon. We have faced an level of climate change at present. So what is there? An unprecedented level of climate change at present. The patient may need blood work or other to determine his specific health problem. So there is biomarkers, because biomarkers means the physical condition of our body. Next one is the world looked for different approaches. So multidisciplinary approaches to find the solution to COVID-19. The world looked for different multidisciplinary approaches to find the solution to COVID-19. Now choose the best alternative to complete the following sentences. So we have four alternatives for each of the sentences, and I have presented the right answer. So first word is, first sentence is, the greatest public health challenges at present is obesity. This is obesity means, you know, getting fat, that is obesity. The joint programs initiative will bring the member states together. This is knowledge, bring the knowledge of member states together. The health care innovation changes begins from researchers. The need behind multidisciplinary approach is the lack of progress in research and innovation. Through this speech, this speaker wants to appeal to the members of EU, European Union, for a collaboration for research and innovation. Now we have answer question. Answer the following questions. Question number first is, what topic is the speaker talking about when she says it is a topic that's never out of the media? And the topic is here, the speaker is talking about the healthy diets and lifestyles. Next one is, according to the speaker, what is the cause of obesity among children in the EU? The cause of obesity among the children in the EU is poor diet and low physical activity. What should people do to prevent themselves from the diabetes, like type 2 diabetes? People should adopt better lifestyle and healthier diets to prevent disease like type 2 diabetes. What is Horizon 2020? Horizon 2020 is Europe's 80 billion euro research and innovation programs. Why is research very important? Why is research very important in fighting against health and challenges? Research is very important to fight against health challenges, to benefit all patients and prevent many people from developing diseases in the first place. What result can Horizon 2020 give if it is implemented effectively? If this Horizon 2020 is implemented effectively, Horizon 2020 can make excellent progress in research and innovation for healthy diets and healthy lives. What results does the speaker expect from the conference? The speaker expects Horizon 2020 to fund the very best research on nutrition, health, diet-related diseases, and aging, and translate the knowledge gained into innovative and effective products, treatments, services, and strategies to benefit all patients and prevent many people from developing diseases in first place. Do you think that the people of EU will be benefited by this conference? If yes, what benefits will they get? So obviously they will get benefited. That's why we can write, yes, the people of the EU will benefit from this conference. The benefits include better knowledge about how to prevent chronic diseases, innovative and effective products, treatments, services, and strategies and opportunities for competitive European businesses. Now, draft a short speech entitled Importance of Exercise for Healthy Life. We have to write an essay over it. And then this is a speech, so we can give a mode to a speech to this answer. So topic will be Importance of Exercise for Healthy Life. Now, dear audience, because this is a speech, so we can write this part here. Exercising is one of the most vital processes that everyone should incorporate into their lives. Obviously, that everybody has to incorporate means just make a part of our lives. Exercise must be a part of our lives. Some people disregard the benefits of physical exercises and how they might help them live a peaceful life. Our body is our responsibility, and the least we can do is stay fit for as long as possible. Then exercising not only maintains our body fit, but it also prevents ailments here means diseases caused by a lack of physical activity. Half of all illness can be avoided, cured can be said, avoided, stopped by engaging in modest exercise on a daily basis. Let's consider the issue of obesity. Obesity is caused mostly by excessive calories intake and insufficient physical activity. Squats, planks, running, and other exercises can help in the reduction of body weight. In terms of mental health, exercise has been shown to be a mood booster and aid in the treatment of depression and other mental health issues. This also aids in a better sleep at night. Excessive calories consumption can result in heart diseases. Exercise is a vital for persons who have long-term cardiac and diabetes problems, since it helps them avoid future sickness. This is based on our lesson unit. Some individuals believe that exercise is only done in a gym and is physically exhausting. However, there are a variety of workout that can be done from the convenience of our own home. Ultimately, finally, keeping our bodies fit enough to live a healthy and wealthy life is one of the most crucial components of our existence. Getting up early, eating a nutritious meal, and keeping track of nutrients are all important. So this is the last paragraph, so we can say finally thanks. So this is the end of the slides. Thank you for watching the video. We will meet in another part. Thank you. See you in the next video.